his feet, trying to get back in the ball game. There's a right by the Undertaker. Right by Khali.
Crushing the rolls. Deadman's trying to get momentum here.
Undertaker with right hand off the skull. And there's a... Every blow by Khali. Headbutt by the Undertaker. The big man still won't go down.
When's the last time you've seen that Undertaker have to jump for a headbutt? He jumped up the headbutt. Before, be careful, Taker.
Undertaker going for old school this time. Up on the top rope.
Watch out.
Undertaker. Coming blow. Khali's still on his feet.
He's still up. What does it take to take this freak down?
Jam's right.
Shot. Khali and Undertaker exchanging blows in the center of the ring.
Oh.
A Taker chance are deafening.
I mean, Taker can't get this guy off his feet.
Not at all. It's like running into a wall. Fist with the right hand.
Watch out, here we go.
Taker flying through the air. Khali,
oh my God.
Khali is hung up in the ropes.
Uh-oh.
This is the opening. The Undertaker needs it.
Uh-oh.
Khali in a world of trouble.
Oh, man. Look on Khali's face when you get a chance here. He's nervous now.
The Phenom teeing off. The Undertaker right.
You're right, he is teeing off. Oh. Look at this. Oh, my God, just having his way with him.
Uh-oh, Daivari.
Yeah, please, get rid of this guy. Uh-oh, oh, my God.
Khali, Khali, get up there.
Look at this. Daivari.
Watch out.
There to go.
Wait a minute.
Khali, Undertaker didn't see it.
Ducking. Uh-oh, here we go.
There's no way. Can he do this?
He might. Can Taker get him up?
And Khali with an elbow to the side of the head as Undertaker went for the chokeslam.
Oh, God.
And he boot thundering off the skull.
Oh. What? Did you hear that?
Undertaker sat up again.
And Khali not backing up.
Undertaker trying to figure out what
it
is.
Heads up, dead man. Watch yourself here.
Whoa. Shot to the skull.
Oh, God.
Undertaker has been rendered.
I have never seen anyone dominate the Undertaker like this. Never. Watch out.
Oh, they're booped by Khali. Undertaker is nearly helpless.
Oh, my God. What the hell? Are you kidding me?
I can't believe this.
What the?
I can't believe this.
Here is your winner, the great Khali.
The great Khali has pinned the Undertaker 1-2-3 in the middle of the ring.
Listen, I don't know if I believe what I've just seen, but I've got to. This over 15,000 people here in shock. It's a hush in this arena. Shocking.
I don't know what to say. I mean, the great Khali manhandled. The great Khali dominated. The great Khali did destroy the Undertaker.
Here's the dominance. Here's the dominance we've never seen before. Check this out. Look at this. Wait a minute, what about this? The sack of potatoes, and they went old school. I mean, we knew that Undertaker was behind the eight ball when the other goes in this match. But I never, ever, ever called thought that it would have ended up the way it ended up.
I can't believe it.
And now watch the pin cover. I don't believe it. One foot on the man's chest. Look at this. That's insulting. Completely no respect. Completely intimidating and dominant. Look at this monster.
You pick out the Undertaker.
Complete dominance.
Amazing.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a great opening weekend for WWE Films' first major motion picture, See No Evil. It's open everywhere. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a great opening weekend for WWE Films' first major motion picture, See No Evil. It's open everywhere.